first hiking up at a Winding Stair Gap. I stayed the night in Franklin last night, and the weather was really bad, so it was great to relax. Also, I've got a little tendon issue in my right ankle. It was kind of flared up yesterday, swollen up pretty big, but I iced it all night last night. Still a little tender this morning, but not so bad that I can't hike out, and it's a beautiful day. Gorgeous day today, so I'm definitely gonna get a few miles. I'm going slow today, probably soak it in a creek tonight is my plan. I'm not super worried about it, but definitely gonna kind of baby it a little bit today. But I think I've got some views coming up later today, so I'll be showing those to you as I can see them. See you down the trail. This is Saturday, March the 4th. It's about 10:20, and it's about 50 degrees out or so. It says 48 on my phone, but I don't know how accurate that is. So anyway, feels great, sun, and perfect temperature for hiking. So here I go. Came across this little section of burn. Wasn't sure. Not sure if it's been a prescribed burn or if it was just natural. But it's not extensive, so it could have been prescribed. Sadly, my old shelter is that way, but I am going that way. Nursing the ankle a little bit, going super slow today, but hey, one foot in front of the other, I'm getting there. Let's go. it's about 7:40, just in my tent now. It's a good day. Had to go real slow, my ankle's definitely hurting. Soaked it in the creek when I got here to camp and felt a little bit better. I'll probably try and soak it in the morning. Hopefully it'll kind of just clear up. Got a little bit bigger day planned for tomorrow. Did about 11 today. Didn't get started very early. Had breakfast in Franklin and then got a shuttle. Got to see Wayah Bald Fire Tower, and the views up there were amazing. It's a great day for hiking, and looking for some more good weather tomorrow as well. So thanks for following along, and appreciate all the support. Thanks.